Here I am back, everybody. Let's start immediately with the turbo dismount. Here, I don't have much energy anymore. No, I'm joking. This actually is relaxing, so it doesn't require energy. This is actually relaxing and just stupid fun. Do you like to hit your head on something? Because I do. So let's do it. Frogger o a Frogger type? I'll try once at least getting to the end. I wonder with what to do. Ok, not that vehicle, not that vehicle. Ok, so I know what vehicles are. I tried all vehicles last time, so I can pick and choose the vehicles that I like now. Let's go. Anyway, let's do an honest try now. Okay, this is a pretty good timing. This is bad. I'm fucked. I'm still going. I'm still going. I'm still going. I'm not going. Hit my head better. Ah, here we go. Thank you. They go back to business after. Ah, no, okay. This car seems alright, but maybe it's too big. Let me try something. I wanna give an honest try. So, with something that doesn't get hit much. If I can manage to reach the end, maybe I get an achievement for it and hit the cardboard there. I'll try that. This seems a pretty good try, no? No, it was almost, but it's pretty good points, I have to admit. Hey, you didn't even destroy much of me. Okay, so I have an objective, since this is Frogger, to give it a good try and get to the end here. Now, maybe not as fast. I hit it. Ah, that's pretty good. Can I go more in there? That is a point. Oh, more points though. How did I do more points? Don't understand, but I'll take it. The best replay I use to watch. If you watch every replay, it's a bit defeating of the purpose of replays. That's a big mistake on my part. Yes, thank you. Bring me there. No? No, 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 this is bad actually. When I see that tree coming up. Now! Let's try with not full speed, but some speed. Almost! Holy shit! This got bad. Oh, because I'm still moving? Ok. Sometimes it goes directly into it. Ok. Let me try to do the 1-2. No, the 1-2 hits me. Holy boy. Ok, I'm dead. I get it. That was bad. Because if you stay still, ok. At least give it this try. That's not bad. That's almost good. But not really, I'm fucked. Holy shit. Alright. No, but not many points. Let's try a weird delayed start. How do you do Frogger? They actually made Frogger hard. Usually Frogger is a piece easy game. They actually made Frogger hard. Ok. Almost! That was amazing! I was almost passing through everything. This is harsh. Okay, this is great level. Ok. Full speed seems to be the way, but you need the timing. Param! I don't know the timing though. This seems appropriate. No, I fell. On my own. What if I try to jump everything? Let me try changing with this. This goes faster, no? Oh no, this goes shitter. Oh no, 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 no. So, let's just push it once. I should go faster than anything, no? Actually, if I do it twice... I wait a little bit of a leak of a second more. Here we go! Almost! But still, amazing points anyway. Here we go. I'm a bit there, a bit here. Car Chase Simulator? Is that a real game? Because this compo... these things... I don't know. Let me look it up. Car Chase Simulator. Because they had the Papers, Please. Car Chase... It's real. Oh. It's not in a visual style that I like. Well, you tried. Whatever. They have Papers, Please. But the objective is what? To eat... Fall. This doesn't seem like an ad for anything. Okay, this seems like the correct thing. I hit that first car. Yep. Let me try going immediately! No, not going immediately, I have to wait. One. Oh! Almost! 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 Man, if I can do it. One. I got to the end. I'm satisfied. One. Maybe full speed is better. I'm getting out. Ooh, where am I? Ah, I hope I remained in the middle there. Okay, whatever. Let me just look at it this way so I don't know where it happens. Oh, that's disappoint. I am disappoint. Okay, I counted one this time. Maybe I counted too much. This is it. This is it. No, it's not. One. I think I waited too much. Yeah. Let's continue going. Okay, one. No, I need to wait. One. The speed is hard with this one. Something fell off. Here we go. Does it count? It doesn't count. Maybe. Whatever. I tried my best. Change place. This has been fun enough. Oh, there's still quite a few. Merry-go-round. Merry-go-round. Not with this, though. Let's change car now. Let's do the usual bullshit. We tried them all last time, after all. So I can play whatever I want. Nobody can stop me. Donk! Holy shit. It's actually pretty good because it's not that fast. Ooh! There's everything there! No, but I fell off far, far away. Okay, no. We tried also all poses, so... Doing the poses now is actually kind of boring. But the DeLorean goes kind of fast. No, that's bad. Character camera, so when I fell... Okay. I cannot get on the other side. Okay. I also need to lower the FSFX on the par with the music because this is too far. No, I passed it! I didn't want to pass it! I wanted to jump in it. That was almost great. Okay. For now? Oh, very lit. Ooh, that's it! That's the fun stuff. Oh no, okay, better. This is a bit repetitive, there's not much creativity to use here. What are you doing? What are you doing? How is this functioning? So it's depending on the vehicle. managed to do some extra points. How is this happening? Okay, finally. Stop railing. Okay, stop getting horny. DeLorean. Oh, that's a replay and a half. This level doesn't have much to do. Oh, I don't believe it. Big air competition. Okay, big air competition. I want to see the best of the best. Here we go. The best of the best. Go! Full speed ahead! I'm sure this is related to a... No, no! No, not the character. No, I mean to do the character, okay. Here we go, character camera. For this, only character camera. Doesn't even manage to get to the end there. Okay, nothing, nothing, nothing. I don't even want a nice score with that. Let me try the first normal car. I'll try a few of those here. Oh man, this kind of flies, eh? Oh, keep going. No, where do you go back? What is that supposed to mean? Go fuck yourself. Why do you go back? No, I have to check the road. Because if I manage to land there, you can go forward. No? The steering, okay, let's check it. At the end there. I doesn't account for anything more after that. That's why it goes back. Let's try to have more luck. That's a good camera, actually. Oh, shit. Okay. It's not as fast. Okay, good. I want the character to live. Ah, that's how I like it. Competition. So this car only what? Let me check. Not now. Only it counts the character. It doesn't count the car. Only 102 only. Okay, 102 is the current record. Something that goes fast. Mood Cruiser. Is this fast or is this a mess? So this is a mess. Kinda worth it, no? Let's disqualified for injury in the passenger. So the Corley. Current record. This one is not right for it. Oh. The Ranger, maybe since it's heavier. Do I need heavier cars? This actually goes. Not. No. Oh, just with the neck. Perfect hit with the neck. You know what? I wanna try them all then. I'm curious. It's a competition. Let's. Oh, this one actually has pretty good grip. Pretty good grip, but the jump is not good. Okay, still going. E almost 80. Almost 80. Not good. No. Character camera. Let's change the vehicle into the Maximus. Okay, I'll try them all. Fuck it. The Maximus, imagine if this flies. The speed is not ideal. But the weight creates speed. It's a lot! Pretty decent, actually more than 80. Oh, it's trying to bring me back. Take me home. What's happening? No, it's gonna end before everything. Oh, I think it's a new high score. But not a new high score in what we need today. Red hot engine. This one is gonna be a mess. It's a pretty good start. It seems to want to turn on itself. Manages to take the grip. Oh, maximum altitude. No, I restarted it. Fuck, it was perfect. I just wanted to slide. Because I couldn't see the... Hey, here we go. Now I can see even the... No, I went out earlier. Almost 100 on the dot. No, it's 80. Earlier it was better, man. Whatever. Mole Racer. You get only one mulligan. After you manage to jump, actually. Oh, this one goes. Holy shit, I had to change camera. Oof. Not much damage, but 25. Oh, 30 actually, ok. 30, Sasquatch. This one is gonna be bad. This already jumped. This already jumped and it's 10 meters, not really good. Ok. Ok, Ranger, I tried. Of course. Of course I have to try everything. But this one is kind of the best kind of stuff. Since there's an objective... Ooh! Oi! For real? Oi oi oi! 37! Not bad! 30... Oh no! 57! Even more! Surprising! Everybody, 57 with the skateboard. Now let's go with the tractor, whatever it is. Combine harvester, whatever it is. Ooh, not bad. Ooh, just not enough. 59. So, still... 102 the record. Weird. Imagine if this does the record. This is gonna fly and turn on itself. Here we go. See? Let me try giving it more speed. More speed, more macaroni. Here we go, actually. More speed is good. That's a good choice. Oh, not bad. It is, I think, 63, 65. I can skip moving. 63 or 64, since I'm moving still there. Boss drone. You're gonna give it a couple tries. I should give another couple tries to the Ranger. I'll do that. And also to the other... car. Oh yeah, this one I think it's hard. Doesn't count. Minus one. Doesn't count. Yeah, let me first try this one didn't manage. This one didn't manage. Okay, the ones that didn't manage. Maybe just unlucky. Oh no! Full road! Oh! Loop de loop, incredible! No! Can't believe it! This is worth of replay. Incredible. But then it absorbed all my speed. It was 82, 83, 84, 85. What happened? I wanna see on the time. What the fuck? That I dropped. 97. It was more than 100 speed when I touched. More than 100 of speed. Oh, that's a big hit. Something broke inside. Something broke. Something broke. Something broke. Ok. Maybe not full speed, but almost. Oh, ok. No. Try small speed. No, that's not too little. Ok, ok, ok. Ok, that's perfect. Here we go. That's actually pretty good. Ooh, 80, 79. 79. Some of the best. Oof, I wonder, I know what I need to do the mega jump, but I'll reserve it for last. So let's try the Ranger, but with small speed. That's perfect. No. Oh, 57. Another 57. It's not as good. Did this one do it or did it turn? Oh, this one I wanted. Oh, maybe that's too much. Oh, baby, that's too much. Oh, baby. Ow. How did I do it? Incredible. That's a good one. Let's keep going. Ooh, best record yet. Oh, what did I create? Oh. 120 on the dot. Let's watch it again. Let's check the verification for details if 120 is correct. Incredibly, it kept going. Then it dropped in there. Yes, with the head. 120 on the dot with head. New record. If I didn't try this car again, this would have never happened. What an amazing turnaround. So, let's try the Bostron correctly now. Maybe not full speed, but like this. Oh, I can manage. Okay, I can manage. Maybe this one cannot really do it, even at any speed. It can do it. It cannot do it even this time. Let's try something different. The full speed. Maybe with the full speed it doesn't have the time to touch the ground much after this. It doesn't manage to stay on. But it doesn't count, it's zero. It counts, it's zero. Let's give it a mulligan just for good times. If it does zero again, it doesn't count anymore. Let's go for happy medium. The happy medium says that it's too small. I'm gonna turn. Oh, almost managed to come back on it. Okay, let's go full speed. That's the trick. Almost full speed is probably not gonna be enough. It's enough! No, okay, cannot do better than zero. We have 1-0, ladies and gentlemen. We have 1-0. Here we go, we get with the wagon. The full speed seems to go good tactic for it. The speed is good. The flight is a bit bad. And it drops me here on the 96 meter mark. That's unfortunate. 120 seems like it's gonna be hard to the beat. Let's go with some heavy metal, literally though. It might be a race to the finish, but it's not, it's a race of to the longest jump ever. It was impossible that he did it. It actually went back and it goes off. Somehow still working though, everything is perfect condition. Only a measly 22. For the heavy metal. Unfortunate situation. The swinger is gonna swing. He seems to have difficulty starting. It is rotating dangerously. The ball got into the way. Oh no. Let's try starting immediately. Okay. The ball slows down everything, but he manages to jump for a decent. No, he's going back. He's gonna nullify the attack, he's gonna request a mulligan. It stops on the 3 meter mark. Unfortunately, it is valid. Token bird. Now this one is designed to fly. The full speed should help it. You can see it's already flying. It's already flying. It's falling off. He manages to retain his Altitude, oh no! It ends at the 38 meter mark. The Shuriken, known for its speed and amazing speed and amazingness. I'm gonna reserve the Shuriken as the third to last to use. Ok, I've got a few that I wanna go in a specific order, so let's go with the green wagon first. This one is actually pretty good if he manages to hit. No, the speed is too much and it fucks up everything. Now the speed is too low and it doesn't manage to start. The speed is just right and should be able to keep the everything on the ground. That is already broken. That's a pretty good. It tracks. Everything is broken, but we are on the 61 meter mark. Confirmed. 61 meters mark. We're gonna reserve the squealer for one of the last competitors, as they asked us to do. Let's go, Mad Max. Show me what you got. Ah, that's a bad jump. He wants a mulligan. Mad Max asks for a mulligan. We're gonna concede. Because the jump wasn't ideal. This is what I wanted to do. This is what I wanted to show us. This looks ridiculously high. 120, 140, 162, 63 even. The biggest jump ever. It manages to provide. Thank you, Mad Max, you're always the best. A mulligan means changing the speed. You cannot have a same jump with the same speed. Oh, unfortunately, they didn't ask for a mulligan because they were dead. It's a 19 on the dot. The DeLorean might fly, but not this time. Not this time. It doesn't manage. Mulligan requested already. Okay, mulligan requested. They ask for a medium speed. Maybe I exaggerated. I'm gonna give them the medium speed that they asked for them. I exaggerated again. Here we go. This is the medium speed. There is no better way to do it. If this doesn't work, what works? It's actually a pretty good jump. Ooh, and it lands. 99 meter jump. The Tumbler. Now, this one is known to revolutionize everything. We always start with the full speed or close to it. Actually, a good amount of Earth has already been gotten. Okay, no mulligan, legit jump. 70 on the dot. Oh no, this is gonna be hard to manage. It does go away. It manages to land on track. And it counts for a 21 meter jump. I'm gonna reserve both the Quad Fin Fighter and the Bandit for later. Here we go. Cops wanted in on the fun. And for once, we say, let's go die together. No, it's gonna bring it back. They mulliganed. No, they wanted to stay here. They mulliganed anyway. Automatically, it needs to dismount. Dismounting was not completed. This got, his pieces got in the middle of it. I recognize that's not a clean jump. So it doesn't account for it. Oh, the car had a malfunction. Everything exploded by the pressure of one little finger. It happens sometimes. And it's a legit dismount, unfortunately for them. 31 meters. They couldn't do anything better. Oh, sorry for the loud noise. But I'm trying to figure a way to not... I have a thing, oak table, and I don't want it to get water on it, because this is actually very, very cold and dropping water. I need a better... how's it called? What you put under bottles? I don't know it. It's actually a legit dismount on the 78th drop. Thank you, James Bond. Okay, this one is gonna be hard to count. Go watch us on TV, they said. They didn't know what awaited them on the couch. It's actually a legit jump. Incredible. Who could believe it? They did 51 meters. Not possible, but they did. Unbelievable situation. Third into action. We now use the Magnum. A dangerous car for dangerous people. And Magnum knows what they want. Incredible jump. No, they mulliganed. Unfortunately, it was a good jump, but they mulliganed by turning back. No, that's a bad jump. I need to see the flashing lights. Here we go. That's actually a pretty bad jump, or maybe not. Amazingly, he manages to get up and do it. 87 meters. Now, we don't condone the use of tanks, but thanks for the use of the tank. This big boy is gonna maybe fly, or maybe... oh, that's too much. Mulligan, mulligan, mulligan. Medium speed. This is probably the choice that's gonna save his ass. No, that's just a big mistake. A bit more speed so you can turn around, but not too much. It doesn't manage! It's probably gonna go nullified. It has at least two tries. No more. This is the penultimate try that you have. It's a bad situation. It's a bad situation indeed. I'm gonna go minimal risk. See, if this doesn't work, nothing will. Attention! They managed! And we go, oh, it went backwards. It's only a 49 meter jump. It would have been a 65 at least. Unfortunately, we have to take it for what it is. Now, this one is very unconventional. It shouldn't make this kind of sounds, but it does. And it goes. It manages to go. It goes in a good position for this mount. Perfection. 57. We expected much less from you. All Creaky wants a spot. This thing starts so slow that it might get really, really bad. He actually manages to get speed. This stacks the first part so he gets more altitude. And he manages to get a good 48. Congratulations. Actually, I dare request the mulligan because the position wasn't ideal. This is the position they wanted to distribute every single kind of aerodynamics evenly. No! No, it counts! That flew! Holy shit, that flew! No, I have to try for real. Jokes aside, I have to try. I'm doing this... kind of, oh, on the front is bad. Okay, I have to really get lucky with this then. This can fly. If I can manage to make it. Holy shit, 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 I can fly so far. 110. I have to try with this. Let me try the maximum speed. I wanna see if maybe trying less than maximum speed makes me go better. No, because I touched the ground there. Let me go like this. Don't detach yourself from the ground much, okay? Yeah, okay, I need to go really, really easily on this. This gains speed like nothing. Yeah, it's impossible. Holy shit. How do I do this? Okay, that's a movement. Touch already. Good. It's impossible if you stay there. Okay, let's try the normal pose then. Probably this was the correct pose, but it's gonna push the entire movement on the side. I think. The entire weight of it. Yeah, see? That's too much. Let's go with the middle. I have to try this. Here we go! Here we go! We don't fly as much as we stay behind. Oh, fuck. Okay. I need to try that. Even if the... Okay. No. What? Watch this. Where we go? If you let go, actually, the thing goes farther away. Okay. So if you go full speed, it's actually better. Because the thing leaves me faster down. And goes much higher! Okay, whatever. It cannot reach. But man, it was fun to try. It counts for the 75, 65. Not else, but hey. Full speed with this. It's gonna turn. Oh, it's actually working. No, I had the camera on the car. That ruined the try. Are you keeping on something? Okay, let's try that. Because that one doesn't remain with his hands solid on anything. Here we go, that's what I wanted. Pretty good. Oh boy. Jamboree. That's actually pretty slanted. Oh, that flies off. That's actually pretty good. It remains inside. Mulligan. Too late. Mulligan already. We declared it. Let's start small and easy. This car needs all the speed that he can get. That's actually worse. So going full speed is the only way for this car to do anything. Oh no, it's turning on itself. How do I remain with it? That's good. 84. Alright. Lens and then the three best. No, actually that's actually pretty good for it probably. Otherwise it turns on itself. Ambu. Where's your friend? Ambu. Lens. Here we go. Yeah! 96! Not bad. So let's go with the final Jamboree. We don't think this quad fin has it. The fourth placed vehicle in all of them can fly maybe a bit too much already. Holy shit! It broke down, 110, just as we thought, not the best. So now we go with the Bandit. We think this car has all the potential to make some big splash. Can we try the full speed? Oh, this was disappointing. The bandit. Why? Let's try the full speed. It doesn't turn around so much. Okay, it's actually better full speed. It's only... Oh, sorry. Clicking outside the window. It's only... 98, that's unfortunate. Disappointed by the two cars, I resort to the shuriken. Full speed first. Does it land good? Yes! It does land extremely good! Holy shit! That's actually a great jump. We have a new record. 160, no, it's not a new record. It doesn't beat 162. They want a second try. They want actually to get the full speed. They didn't. They want to get the full speed that they deserve. Maybe they mean that you need to touch the ground first, earlier. Oh no, you need the full speed to go there. Okay, okay, okay. They need the full speed, like, just like I thought. No. This is hard to get. Here we go, full speed, let's try it. What does it mean for this? Holy shit, it's the full speed try. And it is a new record. 176. New record. We didn't manage to get it to the end though. That seems to be pretty hard. Beh, if somebody can do it, it's the Squealer. We're gonna reserve all our tries on the Squealer. Oh no, it's actually very hard to control. Let's give it full speed maybe. It manages to balance itself out. It's already out of the trajectory. What is happening to the Squealer? It's a pretty standard trajectory, and we don't know what's happening. Oh no, they don't manage to get very fast. Let's go a little bit less faster. They fly, not as much as the other. Incredible, what happened there? They kept their head on. 127 is not as good as we thought I could get. That's disappointing. Full speed. It keeps the middle. And no, it manages to fuck up just at, right at the end. Incredible. What happened there? So let's try to give him a fair chance by steering it on that side. He seems to be taking a bit of a way on that. Here we go. That's the best try. No, that's not a full speed try. We need to give it that trajectory and the full speed try. For giving us the same chance as the shuriken. No, that's not right. Not right again. No, ladies and gentlemen. No, your host cannot manage to do it. Here we go. It didn't manage to be the shuriken. We have a new record. 172 with the shuriken is the new record. Okay, I can come back and doing the same thing. I'm done with that bit. Let's do something normal now. Red versus blue. Okay, red versus blue, eh? What car is that? Okay, let's try. I'm tired of this car. Actually, I just started with this car. The steering could be better. Yes, yes, the normal road. Can I stay in the middle of it for a long time? Nope. I need a car that keeps me in. Well. Alright. Stopped. No, I did. Okay. Let's keep the car, the camera on the car. Here we go. Finally, some good news. It before was better. Here we go. I fly. I don't care. I'm not necessary. No, that's disappointing. I did more points earlier. How did the fuck did that happen? Okay. One, two, three. What? I'm standing in there. I'm a bit vomiting. I'm still alive. That's disappointing. I don't want this score. Come on, do better. Come on, why don't you fly off like earlier? Why did I save that score? Here we go, bam! That's a score, okay. Okay. That's pretty good. Alright, but this one is not very creative, there's not much to do. So. What do we have here? Mole chase I already did. Let's do a last one for today, since we... Oh, fast lane? This seems like the thing I need for this. I already made a big accident there. Now you see. Oh boy. NASCAR moment. Holy shit. There's some points. I wanna see the replay, but from the point of view of the car. Oh, the car, yes. Where is the car? Yeah. This is the final result. Let's see the replay from the point of view of the car. What's still moving? Yeah? No, I'm waiting for you to give me the thing, okay. It was 5 million points. Here we go, let's see it. I fly off pretty early on. Here we go, I'm gone. Ah, I broke everything there, okay. Can I change trajectory and do even more points? Holy shit. Yeah, I was already done, so I didn't do anything special with the car. Okay, cool. It was all me, my body. My body did the job. Let me see the... maybe that. Got into lane. That's actually pretty good. Of that. Hit that. No, I broke. Oh, you just need to hit with a certain speed and it broke, so... That's disappointing. I should start immediately, eh? That's a problem. Are they going faster than me? Holy shit. Here they come! Oh, they miss me! Oh, they hit me! Oh! That's flying. They're still going. They're still going. Does it... Okay, I hit my head somewhere. Okay, I don't know, man. It's gonna stop soon. Oh, okay, they did an incident there. No, okay. Right, starting immediately. What about the simple rule? Oh, they spawn in, though, if you start even. Ah, oh, that's disappointing. Ooh. Come on here, I'm here for you. Come on. No, that's disappointing. I'm sure I can do better. Let me change the steering. Is in here? No, that's bad. One, two, three. That's the best one. Three, four, Now! Ah, okay, here we go. Come on, hit me. No, 3 seconds already. No, it was so good. Yeah. This is a good view. Oh, it. Okay, maybe upper. Here we go. That's a hit and a half. Come on. No, I don't believe it. Everything avoided me. Vehicle. Ah, still things happening. Where's me? Here we go, finally. Nah. I want to see if I can better that score. This feels like the best car for this, by the way. Yeah, that's where I want to leave the car. Slide me. Hit me. More up. Up. Nothing. This is the perfect view. Look at that. Okay, go in the middle now. Perfect, even more. Oh, no. How is that possible? What are you talking about? They passed me over. Ow. That is happening stuff. Whatever. Oh, no. At least I got a good score, but... Oh, get on the fast lane and then speed it up and then fly! Ooh, this is even better than earlier! No, I want to free fly camera. Fuck, my body parts are here. Here we go. Eat them all! No, don't skip them. They're so tasty. Oh, I already stopped. Oh, here we go, stay inside. No! It flew away. Where are they going? No, this was once coming, look at this. No, we missed it. It's so silly, this one. That's actually pretty good. I'm here. No. Come, what the fuck? I wanna try until I get the same thing that I did earlier. I started in the middle when that happened. So this time maybe let's do that. Okay, that's an incident there. That's something that starts good and then ends bad. Ooh. No, I'm out of sight. Okay. No, it could have ended with me. That's incredible. Okay, here we go. Ooh. How silly is this game? Boy, the car go fast here. They managed to surpass me. We have this car. Oh, yes, this is a good one. Drop a bit lower. No, I don't believe it. Whatever. I wanna change car, I wanna try another couple car. Not car. Holy fuck, I'm gonna fly at the first turn. Actually, I got good grip on this. Oh, wow. Oh no! What? What did I do there? A flip! Flip on it! Ok? Oh yes! Here we go! That's the stuff! No, I'm ready. I wanna try going slower. I'm gonna get it so bad. Stay more on it. Oh, what? Oh, everything good? Gonna hit me. Oh, hey, no, outside. Fun, but yeah, barren. Oh, here's another one. Thank you for the company. Ok, maybe too slow. Ok, 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 same thing. The two cars should come to me. Ok, I think I made an incident there. Ok, this time I'm out here. Ok, don't outside me. Right on the turn. Spam. Good points. Maybe I go faster. Not too fast though. So I can at least surpass that turn and get it on. Ah, there, no! Oh, I don't see shit. Okay. Nothing major happened yet. No! Like, hit me! Oh, here we go, finally. Yes, sir! Another good one, finally. Okay, took a while, but this was another good one. Come on. Hit my hand. Come on, the timing. The day is still young. No, okay, whatever. Okay, it's a good thing. I tried that. What is good here? This might be good, but I feel like it's. I don't know. A bit heavy. I wonder if it's solid at least. Maybe I can sustain a couple of hits here. Not really. No, I cannot. No. Okay, let's try starting before everybody. Maybe I can manage to reach. No, it doesn't go that fast. Oh, you can chill now. Okay, 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 okay. I'm a bit outside of the way. No, that's not fast enough. Oh, this one was fast, right? That's not fast enough. I have to redo it. Here we go. Now we're talking. Okay. He managed to go. Yes, he manages to go pretty good. Reach that spot, please. Reach that spot. Here we go. Wow, I'm still here. Imagine I can manage to do a full lap almost. Ooh, yes! That's great. Please come hit me. Please come hit me. Hit my head. Something. Whatever. It was... This one has potential, though. No, more, more. More, more, more. I feel potential on this. Here we go, here we go. If I manage to do a full lap, maybe there's an achievement for it. I don't know, but I'm curious about it. What hit me? Holy shit! Oh! What's happening? No! They're not hitting me at all. Okay, the points are great, but they're not hitting me at all. What's happening? Come on! They're going all there. Oh, they hit my ribs. And slided away with my ribs. Oh man, it could have been amazing points. Oh, 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 come on, slide away a little bit. Ah, wow, this has potential, like I told you. Okay, oh, reset, reset, this was shit. Here we go, potential, potential. Let's get out of the way first, maybe it's different this time. Okay. No, already you stop. Wait a minute. Might be good. Ui. Ok, slide down more. Ooh, yes! Yes. Why? You try to avoid me? No, it already stopped everything. No, why? We were just getting started. Why when I feel like there's more need for Sneed, it stops everything. Accelerate! Oh, here we go. I'm flying. Hey! I'm checking the vehicle. Eat it! Ah! Okay. That'd been amazing, but... Let me try to start this joint for everybody else now. No, that's not good. Here we go, now! Here we go, it's coming! Avoid it! Escape is still going! The car is still going! Ui! Here we go, bounce a little bit. No, I'm in the wrong spot. Record? Record points? No, come on. Come on, go to the car. Don't avoid it. Stop avoiding it. Oh, you're almost eating it. Oh, come on. I don't believe it. Oh, for so few points. This is it, by the way. This car starting in the middle of the pack. Like that. Death is the solution. Oh, it didn't stop me. This has stopped me. This is bad. I'm in the middle there. Now it's gonna... Nice. Oh, finally. Dismount. R2 I up. I'm never gonna get it. Oh, okay. Oi. Instead. Surprise. No, this is bad. Full speed. Maybe since I got full speed, I'm gonna get some advantage on them. They're not gonna hit me or reach me. Ooh, maybe. Here we go. Push me. That's not enough damage on the first hit. No. Not good. I managed to do full speeds in a row. Okay, it's turning good. Ooh, the more I stop, the more damage. That's right. Drop down. Something higher than that. No, there's no more of those. Holy shit, speed is key. I should be for doing full speed a bunch of times, I don't know how many. Okay, could be good. No, I'm already hidden from everybody. No, ow. Oh, here we go. That's the stuff. What? No, I'm too safe here. That's not good. My car is safe from any hits too. Ah, shit. Impossible to do more than those points, eh? Okay. I don't think I managed to do a full turn earlier. A full round earlier. Oh! Oh, here it is! Here it is! Oh, I click out of it. Oh, come on! Oh no, I'm too high up. The car is still going. My car is still going! It's gone. Oh man. Something is happening, and I don't know it. Nothing is happening. No, that's bad. Ay, come on. Last few tries. Thank you. Oh, it didn't hit me. Here we go. Oof, that's a good one. I'm too intact though. They cannot reach me. Bonk. I'm sure the key to success is doing a full turn and standing in the middle of the pack. After that car passes. Now! Here we go, the car is still going. And that's all that matters for now. Here we go! Get me, get me! No, it flew away. Where's my car? Here it is. Somewhere. Not getting it ever again, I think. Oh! No. Ah, just when the things were getting good. Look at that! Look at that! Look at that! This was the perfect timing. Come on, let me do a full turn. Let me get on the strip. Never. At least I divided myself by two. Even more. Ooh, yes, yes, hit everything. Yes, hit me more. That's my torso, by the way. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Somebody? The car doesn't make it. No. Fuck. Always the most promising things never happen. Oh! Damn on that! No, 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 no! Okay, maybe? Maybe this is actually the correct choice? Ooh! Come on, no, it's already everything stopped. Ay, 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 that's disappointing. I need to make this car go. For a while, at least. And that's a good timing. That's the best timing to enter the lane that I ever did. If this doesn't make it, I don't know what will. Here we go, I did it! Burn! And the car keeps going. Come on, get high. Destroy everything, the car is gone. Holy shit, push it. Yes, sir. No, it's bad, okay. I understand that it's a fortuitous coincidence. Fuck it. It was just lightning in a bottle. Whatever. That's it for me on today. Turbo dismount. Too fun. Some levels, you can really test some things. But that's it for me today. I'm spent because of Super Turrican. This was a good relaxing moment. So I've got everything I needed to do out of my system. I don't got any more energy for today. And I'm coming back on Friday. I'm conserving my brain energy for Friday because on Friday I will come back with Space Quest 5. Bye bye. Let me choose the music first. Oh, sorry for the early bye bye. Let me choose the music first. Oops, early bye bye. Early bye bye, shit the bed. Early bye bye, shit the bed. Mm-hmm. That's actually pretty good. Real bye bye. Bye bye.